week 2 recap. And I gotta say, man, I made fun of Chris last week for picking Eli Manning and made me pay for it this week. Whole 6 points I lost by. And Chris, you and I sucked this week, dude. We would have lost to every single other team. Yeah, that was a pretty rough week between the two of us. So yeah, this was a crazy week. Big scores, 3 people scoring over 130 points. That's huge, man. And Bill, holy crap, man, you are a force to be reckoned with. You have the high score 2 weeks in a row. And you've already, week 2, you've already scored almost 300 total points, man. So, crap. I feel sorry for the guy that gets to play you next week. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's me. Damn, that's gonna suck. Well, good luck to me. Make sure you guys get your waiver wire picks in. So far, the two of the newbies are, well, they suck. Ryan, Zach, what's going on with you guys, man? Neither one of you have a win yet. Both 0-2. Jeez. I vouched for you, brought you into this thing, and you're not even, like, performing right now, man. This is sad. Seriously, Zach's too busy getting lap dances in Vegas or something. I don't know. He came back with a bunch of glitter on his face. I don't know what that means. Anyways, guys, good luck this week. Week 3, get your waiver wire picks in. Lots of injuries this week. So should be some good competition out there. Talk to you later. Bye.